whole idea with the inflation sack is you just get as much water and air into them as you possibly can and squeeze it all out. It's actually a very, very effective inflation system.
Yeah.